Hey guys, Food Master Chew here. Just wanted to do a quick little video, basically unboxing. This is going to be an unboxing for BladeReviewscom. I won, I think it was third place in his recent giveaway. And I actually got this yesterday, but me and the boy were out at a hockey game, so I didn't get a chance to open it up or anything. So anyway, I just wanted to show this and let Dan know over there that I did receive it, and wanted to do this on camera. So, and of course I know what it is, but decided to show it. And I'm using my Cold Steel Super Edge to open this up. Guy here. There it is. The one I was wanting out of all those. The Cold Steel Voyager. This is the medium. I just thought the medium looked really cool. Got the extra clip, belt clip. And there it is. See that? We'll flip her open here. There's that cool little blade. Love that little sweep right there. Just think it looks really cool. That feels really good too. I've got some bigger knives, and I've actually had this on my wish list on Amazon. Just been waiting to see if I was going to get it for Christmas or anniversary or something, and didn't, so this is kind of cool that I won this one. But just wanted to say thank you to Dan, and really appreciate it. It's a nice knife. It's the one I wanted, so I'm pretty happy with it. Seems like just a cool little blade. So just wanted to make a short video and show everybody I got this, and say thanks to Dan again over at BladeReviewscom. So if you guys haven't checked out his channel, he does really good blade reviews, has some good information, and I think you guys should run over there and check it out. I don't think you'll be disappointed. So, Food Master Chew, signing out.